In this exercise, we'll estimate by rounding. We'll estimate the product by first rounding to the nearest 100. To do so, we round 824 to the nearest 100, which is 800. We round 489 to the nearest 100, which is 500, and we multiply. Now we're multiplying 800 times 500. There are four zeros, two zeros in the first number, two zeros in the second number, and 8 times 5 is 40. So we have an estimated product of 400,000.